I'm going to show you how you can use Ivanti's patch reporting feature. From compliance and audits to assessing your security posture, patch reports allow you to see your patch status in real time and act accordingly. There are three report templates already built in, ready to go out of the box. Devices by patch, patches by device, and deployment history. You can also apply filters like patch configuration, device group, patch group, and more to customize the existing templates to your needs. When you generate a report, you'll see the summary right at the top. Key metrics like missing and installed patches and whether any of those missing patches are tied to exploits. Then you can export that report in three formats, PDF, CSV, or an Excel file, allowing you to retrieve that data however is best for you.